Hey, what's going on? Thanks for checking in. Today I have some college guys that stayed with me this fall. Today we're gonna hit an upper body eccentric lift with a little bit of med ball power in the beginning. Stay tuned, check it out.
I ain't went this hard since I was 18. Apologize if I say anything I don't mean. Like, what's up with your best friend? We could all have some fun, believe me. And what's up with these new niggas? And why they think it all comes so easy? But get it while you here, boy. Cause all that hype don't feel the same next year, boy. Yeah.
Hey, this is a three-piece complex, okay? Check it out. First one, knees are going to be down on the pad with the ball. It's a chest pass into the wall right here. Go. But the trick of this is I have to accelerate the ball, and then before I hit the ground, I got to decelerate myself. All right? So we got the gas and the brakes right here. Then we're over here. We have to accept and redirect force very quickly. Bang, right here. 5 right there, meet me outside. Right here, down and back. I don't want you guys going up and back. That's where we're running into problems, just down and back. Okay, we're rolling through this 4 times.
And I'll be right here in my spot with a little more cash than I already got. Tripping off you cause you had your shot. With my skin tan and my hair long. With my fans who've been so patient. Me and 40 back to work, but we still smell like a vacation. Hate the rumors, hate the bullshit, hate these fucking allegations. I'm just feeling like the throne is for the taking. Watch me take.
Bottom up, shot put circuit. So right here, bang. Drive leg's always gonna be down first. Okay, you're gonna drive into the wall for 3 reps each side. So right here, sink. Working our way up now, check me out. Seated. This is more of a feel style drill, okay? So I'm gonna lower down and tap the bucks, all right? So drive leg facing forward. I'm gonna lower down, tap. I'm gonna try to keep this leg up off the ground until the last possible second. So I'm slowly driving off of this drive leg into the wall. So I'm here, I'm leaning. Shooting it in the wall. Now we're here on set, I'm just bouncing, set, and on go, I'm shooting low and out as fast as I can. So set, go. Hey, 2 more right here. Hey, I'm just static that dynamic, all right? Right here, bang. Same thing, positional swing start. Just gotta get from point A to point B as quickly as possible. So check it out for our strength block today. Listen, we're still going off our 5x5s with our slow eccentric, okay? But now we're doing incline press. Beginning of the week, we did horizontal. Now we're ticking it up going vertical, okay? So you're gonna unrack it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, tap up. 5x5 here, and you're gonna pair it with inverted row right over here. You're gonna do these eccentrically as well. So you're gonna attach here, put your feet up, down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, I'm gonna load your chest. If you're a college strength coach, man, you gotta add these eccentrics in the fall. It's the best thing you can possibly do to reduce the chance of an injury. They've done, you know, a lot of research on it, put it up against static stretching, proprioception type training. There's nothing like preventing injuries and building a base like eccentric training. All right, next block, we're gonna be on the flat bench. It's just simple one arm dumbbell bench press. Okay, but we're gonna bump up the volume a little bit for the accessory work. So it's gonna be 8 reps, and then you're gonna pair that with a vertical row, all right, or a lat pull down. But bang, you don't have to go through eccentrics. You can just rep it out. Just show me a little bit, maybe like 3, 2, 1, bang. Don't like let it go, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna rip 8 here, 2, 3 rounds, 8, 8, and then we're gonna hit 4. Still playing around with these eccentrics, okay? Right here, I'm gonna grip. With one hand, grab the ball with the other. I'm gonna go out, I'm gonna rotate hard. I'm gonna eccentrically lower. 5, 4, 3, 2. Catch it, pop it again. 5, 4, 3, 2. Good. Hey, just 5 each side here, then we're going outside. Hey, farmer's carries right here. We're gonna load these up. Hopefully you guys can do a wheel on each side. One man down to the dumpster. Other man back. One man down to the dumpster. Other man back. All right, we got 3 rounds of this. and you guys are off. Hey, that's a wrap. I really look forward to working with these guys all fall, laying the foundation, getting them ready for spring over there at Eckerd. And listen, I'm opening up my training here in-house this winter break. So if you're a college softball player, college baseball player, and want to come down here to Clearwater and put in work with us, we're going to have access to the cages next door. Make sure you DM me ASAP on Instagram. Limited slots available for the winter training. All right. Also, if you want to work with me, but you can't come the whole way down to Clearwater, I do offer online remote programming. You can go ahead and shoot me a DM on Instagram for that as well. And I have two stock programs out there. Guys are making mad gains on Elite Exit Velocity. It's a strength and conditioning program. And then the position player specific throwing protocol, Velo Code. I'm going to link those in the description below. Appreciate you. Catch you next week. Hey, at the end of the day, nobody's grinding like us, man. Everything I do, I be pissing the head. My youngin' got them addicts, she's still pissing the bed. Keep the call to silence, don't repeat what I said. Welch sets one down the line and left, clearing the seats.